Cactus Jack Black says Darren is perfect. Ask this: how many guys in the WWE during the 2000s and 2010s do you think suffer from CTE?
Oh goodness, I think people take it out of context when I say there are times when I say, I don't remember what happened. CTE. It's not a funny manner. It's not a funny matter. I mean, it does happen. I think, knock on wood, I don't really suffer with any issues, but I joke about it, but not in a funny way. I just, you know, it's like an excuse. I like to cry wolf, but it is a serious, serious thing, you know, but this is what we sign up for. So it's very important for me personally. I'm a big advocate for CBD and THC, and I speak about it openly about how it's helped me out over my career, especially with concussions, you know, because yes, I have gotten many concussions with WWE. Some you report, some just come with it. And, you know, having CBD and THC to help me along the ride has really got me through a lot of things. I know the CBD and THC, I believe, helps repair damaged cells to the brain. So that's been holding me over a lot for many years now. The WWE, the boys would call me the medicine man.
Well, it's legal here in Canada, THC, and there's stores here. You can just go in and buy it. I know in California, where I think you are, it's legal too, but state to state, it isn't. Do you think at some point WWE is going to take it off their banned substance list?
I think they have, bro. I think they have. I don't know when they did it, but I heard from a really good friend that they still test for it, and but they don't fine you anymore, because before it was a pretty hefty fine. But yeah, I don't think they're fining guys anymore. Again, you do the crime, you do the time. You know, you have to do it responsibly. And me, with my social media, I talk about it, I promote about it responsibly. I deal with many CBD and THC companies currently as a side hustle to work and let people know the benefits of it. And yeah, I think they've done away with the fines.
Thank you for watching the Hannibal TV. Please like this video if you enjoyed it and click the subscribe button to not miss any of our latest shoot interviews, match videos, or news updates. Follow us on Twitter @TheHannibalTV for instant updates.